So in this lecture, we are going to see the parallel magnetic circuit. As we have seen series magnetic circuit, the similar to electric component, resistors are in series. So that is series resistor. So magnetic circuits also, when different materials of different materials are connected together in magnetic circuit, it becomes series magnetic circuit. Okay. Similar to this, in parallel magnetic circuit, if the materials are connected in parallel, then it becomes parallel magnetic circuit. Similar to our resistors in parallel. जसं एका नेटवर्क मध्ये सगळे रेजिस्टर्स एकमेकांना पॅरलली कनेक्टेड असेल तर त्याला पॅरलल रेजिस्टर्स म्हणतो आपण. म्हणजे दोन एका रेजिस्टरचे दोन्ही पण टर्मिनल एकमेकांना कनेक्टेड असतात लाईक दिस. ओके, सो दॅट इज युअर पॅरलल मॅग्नेटिक सर्किट, ऑर यू कॅन से लाईक दिस. ओके, सो दिस इज कॉल्ड पॅरलल. गेटिंग द पॉइंट्स ऑफ बोथ द रेजिस्टर्स आर कनेक्टेड इन कनेक्टेड टुगेदर, सो इट बिकम्स पॅरलल. Getting? So similar to this also, magnetic circuits are there. Magnetic circuits, the materials are connected in parallel to each other. So that's why that circuit is called as a parallel magnetic circuit. So the same diagram is shown over here. So I'm sharing the screen. So as you can see, in this diagram, now you know magnetic network. So magnetic network, this is the magnetic network. Here on a particular limb, the coil is wounded. 200 turns are there. The current is flowing through this coil in helical manner. So because of that, the flux is produced. This flux is flowing through the magnetic circuit. जो काही इथून जनरेट arrow बघा मी जो दाखवतोय, whatever the pointer I am pointing out, from this point the total flux phi t is generated. Phi t, t for total. Phi manje flux. Flux manje kay, jase electrical network madhe current asto tase magnetic network madhe flux. So phi t which is generated is following this path. At point B, baga ha jo B point ahe, at this B point the flux is divided in two parts. Don raste ahe, don path ahe. Flux 1 is going towards C and flux 2 is going towards G, dusra path madhun. Barobar? So here two paths are there, mhanje B ani jo G ahe yacha madhe don path ahe, ek directly B pasun G kade ani dusra B pasun C D E F G. So two paths are there. Getting? Pratyekata cross sectional area ithe dakhavlela baga, cross section. So it shows it is a rectangular. Now this BG path and BCDEFG path, two paths are there. Flux divide zala. See this CDEF, this vertical limb is there. It is again divided in two paths. Correct? Two parts madhe divide kelela ahe. Jo CD ahe, the magnetic material ahe, and jo DE ahe part, that DE is air gap. Manje kay ki te series network zala. Correct? So this is the, what you say, combination of parallel as well as series network. A pasun H kade jatana don raste ahe, ha A ani ha H. So two paths are there. Current flux is going from A to B, B to G, G to H. This is one path. A to B, C, D, E, F, G, H. This is the second path. Okay, so two paths are there, means the two networks are in parallel. कारण की B आणि G ला ते काय होत आहेत, अटॅच होत आहेत. सो दॅट्स वाय दिस इज पॅरलल मॅग्नेटिक सर्किट. पण ही जी थर्ड लिंब आहे, बघा लिंब फर्स्ट कोणती आहे, ए एच, सेकंड कोणती आहे, बी जी, आणि सी डी ई एफ ही तिसरी लिंब जी आहे, याच्यामध्ये परत दोन मॅग्नेटिक कंपोनंट आहे. सी डी आणि ई एफ सेम मटेरियल आहे, आणि हा जो एअर गॅप आहे दॅट इज अ सेकंड मॅग्नेटिक सर्किट. So this is the series network again. So CDEF ahe, this is series magnetic circuit. Manje ha purna parallel magnetic circuit ta ahe, pan tyat eka limb var parat series magnetic circuit ahe. Okay, so as you can see, this is the length L1, L2, L3, L4 and L5. Okay. So, limb 1, limb 2, limb 3. So, in this way, the total circuit is there. As you can see, this is second circuit. Getting? Now, here the coil is wounded to the central limb. At the central limb, I have a coil wound. Current flux generate will. So generated flux, baga, as a generated flux ahe, so asa generate will ithe ye. Ithun to don part madhe divide zala. Correct? One is going towards this D, and another is going towards B. Correct? So flux is dividing. So that's why this is parallel magnetic circuit. This is a parallel magnetic circuit. So one flux will follow this A, B, C path. Second flux will follow A, D, C path. Okay. So flux is divided. That's why these two circuits are in parallel. That's an electrical network. Current E person generate honar. High current or second current. So like this, two currents will follow this path and circuit gets complete. So this is the electrical equivalent circuit for this magnetic circuit. So I hope it is clear. Okay. So this is the parallel magnetic circuit. See here. This is another type of the same magnetic circuit is there. Same magnetic circuit is there, but we are now seeing the formula of it. If this is the starting point, this is phi 3, phi 1, phi 2. Has the total flux is generated, so it will divide on our phi 1, phi 2, phi 2, madhe tala apan phi 3 now dile. This is loop 1. Loop 1 manje kay? Flux is generated on our S1 modun janar S for reluctance. Ani pude ithe end on our. Ha second loop jo ahe to S3 modun generated on our S2 modun janar ani ithe end on our. So this is loop 1, loop 2. So for loop 1, baga. For loop 1, total EMF, sorry, MMF is given by S3, Phi3 plus S1, Phi1. Okay. But first of all, for parallel network, we'll write down the formula. For parallel network, I'll remove this so that some space will be generated. Consider this network, which is the second circuit. This particular flux, this particular part will have reluctance S1. Correct? This will have reluctance S1. S1 will be given by L1 divided by mu 0 mu r A1. Similarly, S2 will be equal to L2 divided by mu 0 mu r. This is mu r 1. This is mu r 2 and then a 2. Correct? Okay. So these two are there. Getting? As these two are in parallel, the final formula will be 1 upon sp is equal to 1 upon sp is equal to 1 upon S1 plus 1 upon S2. And when we'll put this S1 here, this S1 here, this S2 here, you will get final value of SP. Okay? And then this SP will be putted here. MMF is equal to total flux phi t. Total flux phi t multiplied by SP. Correct. So this is the formula for MMF. म्हणजे लास्ट एक्झाम्पल मध्ये आपण बघितलं की सिरीज मॅग्नेटिक सर्किट, त्याच्यामध्ये काय केलं आपण एस आर काढला, सिरीज एस आर. एस आर काय होता? एस1 प्लस एस2 प्लस एस3 प्लस एस4 प्लस एस5 लाईक पाहिजे. तसं इथे आपण काय काढलं एसपी. 1 अपॉन एसपी इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन एस1 प्लस 7 अपॉन एस2 प्लस 1 अपॉन एस3 प्लस 1 अपॉन एस4. पण इथे दोनच पॅरल लिंब आहे म्हणून इथे आपण घेतलंय एस1 प्लस एस2 म्हणजे 1 अपॉन एस1 प्लस 1 अपॉन एस2. जो काही एसपी निघेल तो तुमचा एमएमएफच्या फॉर्म्युलामध्ये फायटी. फायटी म्हणजे हा जो टोटल जनरेटेड फ्लक्स आहे, इथून जो टोटल जनरेटेड फ्लक्स असेल, टोटल जनरेटेड फ्लक्स इंटू एसपी. ठीक आहे. सो दिस इज द पॅरल मॅग्नेटिक सर्किट. इज इट क्लिअर? परत एक्सप्लेन करायचंय. दिस इज इम्पॉर्टंट पॉइंट. अभिजित, आदित्य, कुणाल, पार, सौरभ, तेजस, योगेश, रिप्लाय फास्ट. सो इन दिस वे वी हॅव स्टडीड द पॅरलल मॅग्नेटिक सर्किट.